हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आप लोगों तक पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं। धन्यवाद। दिल धड़कने दो। लेट द हार्ट बीट इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई जोया अख्तर एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रितेश सिद्वानी एंड फराह अख्तर अंडर द एक्सेल एंटरटेनमेंट बैनर। द फिल्म फीचर्स एंड एसेंबल कास्ट ऑफ अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा एंड फराह अख्तर इन लीड रोल्स विद अ वॉइस ओवर परफॉर्मेंस बाई आमिर खान एज द फैमिली डॉग प्लूटो। द नरेटर ऑफ द फिल्म। द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट इंक्लूड्स राहुल बोस, जरीना बहाव, विक्रांत मैशे, पवन चोपड़ा, परमीत सेठी, डॉली मत्तो एंड मनोज पावा। द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ द महाराज अ डाइसफंक्शनल फैमिली हु इनवाइट their family and friends on a cruise trip to celebrate the parents' 30th wedding anniversary and later reconcile. Directed by Joya Akhtar, written by Reema Kagati, Joya Akhtar, produced by रितेश सिद्वानी, फरहान अख्तर, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा, फरहान अख्तर। नरेटेड बाय आमिर खान। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्लोस कातालन। एडिटेड बाई आनंद सुबैया, मनन मेहता। म्यूजिक बाई शंकर एहसान लॉय। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एक्सल इंटरटेनमेंट, जंगली पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट 5 जून 2015। रनिंग टाइम 173 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 580 मिलियन। बॉक्स ऑफिस 1.25 बिलियन। जोया कन्विंस्ड द फिल्म एज अ फैमिली ड्रामा सेंट्रेड on a brother sister relationship. She wanted to depict a more realistic sibling relationship in contrast to the dubious and over the टॉप पोर्ट्रियल फॉर विच बॉलीवुड इज नोन, शी लेटर रोट द स्क्रिप्ट विद हर फ्रेंड एंड लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेटर रीमा कागती, वाइल फरहान पेंट द डायलॉग्स, मच ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी वॉज डन ऑन पुलमैन टूर क्रूजेस शिप एमएस शोबरीन वाइल सेलिंग अक्रॉस द मेडिटेरेनियन एंड यूरोप एंड ऑन लैंड इन फ्रांस स्पेन टूनिशिया टर्की एंड इटली. द साउंड ट्रैक वॉज कंपोज बाई द ट्रियो शंकर एहसान लॉय विद लिरिक्स बाई जावेद अख्तर. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड वर्ल्ड वाइड ऑन 5 June 2015 to positive reviews from critics who praised the performances of Kapoor, Shah, Chopra and Singh, who portrayed the members of the Mehra family as well as Akhtar's direction. The film's music, cinematography, and costumes. The film grossed $1.45 million at the box office on a production and marketing budget of ₹580 million and was a critical and commercial success. It also earned a number of accolades. Dil Dhadakne Do received 5 nominations at the 61st Filmfare Awards, winning Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor. It also received 9 nominations at the 2016 Screen Awards, including Best Film and Best Director, and won 2 Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor and Best Ensemble Cast. The film is now available on Netflix. Plot: Kamal Mehra, a billionaire businessman in Delhi, owns Aika, a company on the verge of bankruptcy, and has a troubled relationship with his wife Neelam, daughter Aisha, and son Kabir. Aisha has a successful travel business in Mumbai, but is unhappy with her marriage to the narcissistic and controlling Manav Shanga, who along with his mother Ishmita hates her family unwillingly. Kabir takes part in the businesses instead dreaming of becoming a pilot. Kamal and Neelam invite their family
एंड फ्रेंड्स फॉर अ क्रूज अक्रॉस द मेडिटेरेनियन सी टू सेलिब्रेट देयर 30th वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी. देयर गेस्ट इंक्लूड द सेकेंड फैमिली कमल एंड नीलम प्लान कबीर्स वेडिंग टू द सूट्स डॉटर नूरी इन एक्सचेंज टू हर फादर ललित इन्वेस्टिंग इन आइका एमिंग टू प्रिवेंट बैंक रप्टीज अबाउट कबीर फॉल्स इन लव विद शिप परफॉर्मर एंड डांसर फरहा अली. नूरी फॉल्स फॉर राना दर्शन ऑफ द सूट्स सोन रिवाइवल खन्ना आयशा विशेष टू डाइवोर्स मानव शनि गिल दर्शन ऑफ कमल्स मैनेजर अमरीश एंटर्स अवार्ड शनि इज अ चाइल्डहुड बेस्ट फ्रेंड ऑफ आयशा एंड कबीर एंड ही हैंड आयशा वर इन लव एज टीनेजर्स. हाउ एवर कमल हैड पेड फॉर एंड अरेंज्ड सन्नीस यली यूनिवर्सिटी स्कॉलरशिप टू सेपरेट हिम फ्रॉम आयशा. आयशा एंड शनी नाउ आ सक्सेसफुल जर्नलिस्ट स्टिल हावर फीलिंग्स फॉर ईच अदर अनलाइक मानव शनी एप्रिसिएट्स आयशाज स्ट्रॉन्ग पर्सनैलिटी एंड इज अ फेमिनिस्ट. नीलम सीज कमल फ्लर्टिंग विद अ लोकल गेस्ट एंड वॉन्डर्स व्हाई शी डिड नॉट डाइवोर्स हिम डेस्पाइट हिज पास्ट इनफिडेलिटीज. आयशा कन्फ्रंट्स सनी अबाउट देयर सेपरेशन एंड किसेज हिम विच शॉक्स them both. Farah hears that Kabir is going to marry Noori and storms off. Kamal sees Noori making out with Rana and learns that Kabir and Noori are not together as he had thought, causing him to have a gas attack. Kabir reveals to his family that he is in love with Farah and intends to leave the family businesses. He asks them to consider Aisha, who is actually interested in business. When he tries to pursued them to let her proceed with her divorce, Kamal and Neelam refuse, believing marriages are lifelong commitments. Infuriated, Kabir blurts out that they are hypocrites for talking of marriage values and morals as the whole family circle is aware of Kamal's adultery and that Neelam has been suffering silently for years, Kamal asked. Neelam, why she had not let him? She reveals she had no choice because her family would not accept her back due to dishonor. Kamal realizes his mistake and asks for Neelam's forgiveness while trying to reconcile Manav and Aisha. Kamal sees how his son-in-law mistreats his daughter and orders him and Smita to leave, finally agreeing to the divorce and apologizing to his daughter. Farah is dismissed from her job for being romantically involved with a passenger and told to leave the ship. Kabir learns about her dismissal after the ship has set sail. He breaks news of Aisha's now impending divorce to Shani, and after publicly rejecting his impending marriage to Nuri, jumps off the ship to swim to shore, believing his family will rescue him. Kamal, Neelam, Aisha scramble aboard a lifeboat and go after him with the help of their friends. While leaving, Aisha asks Shani if he will wait for her, to which he replies forever. The family rescues Kabir and head toward shore to help him find Farah. While being chased by the ship's crew, the Mehra family is seen happy in each other's presence for the first time. The cast is listed below. Anil Kapoor as Kamal Mehra, Shefali Shah as Neelam Kamal Mehra, Priyanka Chopra as Aisha Mehra, Aisha Manav Shangha, Ranveer Singh as Kabir Mehra, Anushka Sharma as Farah Ali, Farhan Akhtar as Shani Gill, Aamir Khan in a voice over appearance as Pluto Mehra, Rahul Bose as Manav Shangha, Jareena Bahav as Smita Pranav Shangha, Vikrant Maheshe as Rana Khanna, Ridhima Sood as Noori Sood, Pavan Chopra as Prem Mehra, Aisha Raja Mishra as Indu Prem Mehra, Parmeet Sethi as Lalit Sood, Dolly Minhas as Naina Lalit Sood, Manoj Bawa as Vinod Khanna, Preeti Mamgain as Vandana Vinod Khanna, Shreesh Sharma as Jamal Hashmi, Dibya Sheth as Shaira Jamal Hashmi, Iqlau Khan as Amrish Gill, Vandana Sajnani as Anjana अंजू चोपड़ा, शराहा हाशमी एज दिव्या मेहरा, खुशी दुबे एज पुटलू मेहरा।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आप लोगों तक पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं। धन्यवाद। दिल धड़कने दो, दिल धड़कने दो, लेट द हार्ट बीट इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई जोया अख्तर एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रितेश सिद्वानी एंड फराह अख्तर अंडर द एक्सेल इंटरटेनमेंट बैनर। द फिल्म फीचर्स एन एसेंबल कास्ट ऑफ अनिल कपूर, शेफाली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा एंड फराह अख्तर इन लीड रोल्स विद अ वॉइस ओवर परफॉर्मेंस बाय आमिर खान एज द फैमिली डॉग प्लूटो। द नरेटर ऑफ द फिल्म। द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट इंक्लूड्स राहुल बोस, जरीना बहाव, विक्रांत मैशे, पवन चोपड़ा, परमीत सेठी, डॉली मत्तो एंड मनोज पावा। द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ द महाराज अ डाइसफंक्शनल फैमिली हु इनवाइट देयर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स ऑन अ क्रूज ट्रिप टू सेलिब्रेट द पेरेंट्स 30th वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी एंड लेटर रिकॉन्साइल। डायरेक्टेड बाई जोया अख्तर, रिटन बाई रीमा कागती जोया अख्तर, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रितेश सिद्वानी, फरहान अख्तर, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, शेफाली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा, फरहान अख्तर। नरेटेड बाय आमिर खान। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्लोस कातालन। एडिटेड बाय आनंद सुबेया, मनन मेहता। म्यूजिक बाय शंकर एहसान लॉय। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एक्सल एंटरटेनमेंट, जंगली पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट 5 जून 2015। रनिंग टाइम 173 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 580 मिलियन। बॉक्स ऑफिस 1.25 बिलियन। जोया कन्विंस्ड द फिल्म एज अ फैमिली ड्रामा सेंट्रेड ऑन अ ब्रदर सिस्टर रिलेशनशिप। शी वॉन्टेड टू डेपिक्ट अ मोर
रियलिस्टिक सिबलिंग रिलेशनशिप इन कॉन्ट्रास्ट टू द ड्यूबियस एंड ओवर द टॉप पोर्ट्रियल फॉर विच बॉलीवुड इज नोन. शी लेटर रोट द स्क्रिप्ट विद हर फ्रेंड एंड लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेटर रीमा कागती वाइल फरान पेंट द डायलॉग्स. मच ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी वॉज डन ऑन पुलमैंटोर क्रूजेस शिप एम एस शोवरिन वाइल सेलिंग अक्रॉस द मेडिटेरेनियन एंड यूरोप एंड ऑन लैंड इन फ्रांस स्पेन tunisia turkey and italy. The soundtrack was composed by the trio shankar ehsan loy with lyrics by javed akhtar. The film was released worldwide on 5 June 2015 to positive reviews from critics who praised the performances of Kapoor, Shah, Chopra and Singh, who portrayed the members of the Mehra family, as well as Akhtar's direction. The film's music, cinematography and costumes. The film grossed 1.45 million at the box office on a production and marketing budget of rupees 580 million and was a critical and commercial success. It also earned a number of accolades. Dil Dhadakne Do received 5 nominations at the 61st Filmfare Awards, winning Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor. It also received 9 nominations at the 2016 Screen Awards, including Best Film and Best Director, and won 2 Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor and Best Ensemble Cast. The film is now available on Netflix. Plot: Kamal Mehra, a billionaire businessman in Delhi, owns Aika, a company on the verge of bankruptcy, and has a troubled relationship with his wife Neelam, daughter Aisha and son Kabir. Aisha has a successful travel business in Mumbai, but is unhappy with her marriage to the narcissistic and controlling Manav Sangha, who along with his mother Ishmita hates her family unwillingly कबीर टेक्स पार्ट इन द बिजनेसेस इंस्टेड ड्रीमिंग ऑफ बिकमिंग अ पायलट. कमल एंड नीलम इनवाइट देयर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स फॉर अ क्रूज अक्रॉस द मेडिटेरेनियन सी टू सेलिब्रेट देयर 30th वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी. देयर गेस्ट इंक्लूड द सेकेंड फैमिली कमल एंड नीलम प्लान कबीर्स वेडिंग टू द सूट्स डॉटर नूरी इन एक्सचेंज टू हर फादर ललित इन्वेस्टिंग इन आइका aiming to prevent bankruptcies. Aboard, Kabir falls in love with Sip, performer and dancer Farha Ali. Noori falls for Rana, the son of the Sooths. Sohn revival Khanna. Aisha wishes to divorce Manav Shani Gill, the son of Kamal's manager. Amrish enters aboard. Shani is a childhood best friend of Aisha and Kabir, and he and Aisha were in love as teenagers. However, Kamal had paid for and arranged Sunny's Yale University scholarship to separate him from Aisha. Aisha and Sunny, now a successful journalist, still harbor feelings for each other. Unlike Manav, Shani appreciates Aisha's strong personality and is a feminist. Neelam sees Kamal flirting with a local guest and wonders why she did not divorce him despite his past infidelities. Aisha confronts Sunny about their separation and kisses him, which shocks them both. Farah hears that Kabir is going to marry Noori and storms off. Kamal sees Noori making out with Rana and learns that Kabir and Noori are not together as he had thought, causing him to have a gas attack. Kabir reveals to his family that he is in love with Farah and intends to leave the family businesses. He asks them to consider Aisha, who is actually interested in business. When he tries to pursue them to let her proceed with her divorce, Kamal and Neelam refuse, believing marriages are lifelong commitments. Infuriated, Kabir blurts out that they are hypocrites for talking of marriage, values and morals, as the whole family circle is aware of Kamal's adultery and that Neelam has been suffering silently for years. Kamal asks Neelam why she had not let him. She reveals she had no choice because her family would not accept her back due to dishonor. Kamal realizes his mistake and asks for Neelam's forgiveness while trying to reconcile Manav and Aisha. Kamal sees how his son-in-law mistreats his daughter and orders him and Smita to leave, finally agreeing to the divorce and apologizing to his daughter. Farah is dismissed from her job for being romantically involved with a passenger and told to leave the ship. Kabir learns about her dismissal after the ship has set sail. He breaks news of Aisha's now impending divorce to Shani, and after publicly rejecting his impending marriage to Nuri, jumps off the ship to swim to shore, believing his family will rescue him. Kamal, Neelam, Aisha scramble aboard a lifeboat and go after him with the help of their friends. While leaving, Aisha asks Shani if he will wait for her, to which he replies forever. The family rescues Kabir and head toward shore to help him find Farah. While being chased by the ship's crew, the Mehra family is seen happy in each other's presence for the first time. The cast is listed below. Anil Kapoor as Kamal Mehra, Shefali Shah as Neelam Kamal Mehra, Priyanka Chopra as Aisha Mehra, Aisha Manav Shangha, Ranveer Singh as Kabir Mehra, Anushka Sharma as Farah Ali, Farhan Akhtar as Shani Gill, Aamir Khan in a voice over appearance as Pluto Mehra, Rahul Bose as Manav Shangha, Jareena Bahab as Smita Pranav Shangha, Vikrant Maheshe as Rana Khanna, Ridhima Sood as Noori Sood, Pavan Chopra as Prem Mehra, Aisha Raja Mishra as Indu Prem Mehra, Parmeet Sethi as Lalit Sood, Dolly Minhas as Naina Lalit Sood, Manoj Bawa as Vinod Khanna, Preeti Mamgain as Vandana Vinod Khanna, Shreesh Sharma as Jamal Hashmi, Dibya Sheth as शायरा जमाल हाशमी, इखलाव खान एज अमरीश गिल, वंदना सजनानी एज अंजना अंजू चोपड़ा, शराह हाशमी एज दिव्या मेहरा, खुशी दुबे एज पुटलू मेहरा।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आप लोगों तक पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं। धन्यवाद। दिल धड़कने दो, दिल धड़कने दो, लेट द हार्ट बीट इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई जोया अख्तर एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रितेश सिद्वानी एंड फराह अख्तर अंडर द एक्सेल एंटरटेनमेंट बैनर। द फिल्म फीचर्स एन एसेंबल कास्ट ऑफ अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा एंड फराह अख्तर इन लीड रोल्स विद अ वॉइस ओवर परफॉर्मेंस बाई आमिर खान एज द फैमिली डॉग प्लूटो। द नरेटर ऑफ द फिल्म। द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट इंक्लूड्स राहुल बोस, जरीना बहाव, विक्रांत मैशे, पवन चोपड़ा, परमीत सेठी, डॉली मत्तो एंड मनोज पावा। द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ द महाराज अ डाइस फंक्शनल फैमिली हु इनवाइट देयर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स ऑन अ क्रूज ट्रिप टू सेलिब्रेट द पेरेंट्स 30th वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी एंड लेटर रिकॉन्साइल। डायरेक्टेड बाई जोया अख्तर, रिटन बाई रीमा कागती जोया अख्तर, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रितेश सिद्वानी, फरहान अख्तर, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा, फरहान अख्तर। नरेटेड बाई आमिर खान। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्लोस कातालन। एडिटेड बाई आनंद सुबैया, मनन मेहता। म्यूजिक बाई शंकर एहसान लॉय। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एक्सल इंटरटेनमेंट, जंगली पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट 5 जून 2015। रनिंग टाइम 173 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 580 मिलियन। बॉक्स ऑफिस 1.25 बिलियन। जोया कन्विंस्ड द फिल्म एज अ फैमिली ड्रामा
centered on a brother-sister relationship. She wanted to depict a more realistic sibling relationship in contrast to the dubious and over-the-top portrayal for which Bollywood is known. She later wrote the script with her friend and long-time collaborator Reema Kagti, while Farhan penned the dialogues. Much of the principal photography was done on Pullman tour cruises ship MS Sovereign while sailing across the Mediterranean and Europe, and on land in France, Spain, Tunisia, Turkey and Italy. The soundtrack was composed by the trio Shankar Ehsan Loy with lyrics by Javed Akhtar. The film was released worldwide on 5 June 2015 to positive reviews from critics who praised the performances of Kapoor, Shah, Chopra and Singh, who portrayed the members of the Mehra family, as well as Akhtar's direction. The film's music, cinematography and costumes. The film grossed 1.45 million at the box office on a production and marketing budget of ₹580 million and was a critical and commercial success. It also earned a number of accolades. Dil Dhadakne Do received 5 nominations at the 61st Filmfare Awards, winning Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor. It also received 9 nominations at the 2016 Screen Awards, including Best Film and Best Director, and won 2 Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor and Best Ensemble Cast. The film is now available on Netflix. Plot: Kamal Mehra, a billionaire businessman in Delhi, owns Aika, a company on the verge of bankruptcy, and has a troubled relationship with his wife Neelam, daughter Aisha and son Kabir. Aisha has a successful travel business in Mumbai. What is unhappy with her marriage to the narcissistic and controlling Manav Shanga. who along with his mother Ishmita hates her family unwillingly, Kabir takes part in the businesses, instead dreaming of becoming a pilot. Kamal and Neelam invite their family and friends for a cruise across the Mediterranean Sea to celebrate their 30th wedding anniversary. Their guests include the second family. Kamal and Neelam plan Kabir's wedding to the suit's daughter Noori in exchange to her father Lalit investing in Aika, aiming to prevent bankruptcies. Aboard, Kabir falls in love with ship performer and dancer Farha Ali. Noori falls for Rana, the son of the Sooth's Sworn Revival Khanna. Aisha wishes to divorce Manav Shani Gill, the son of Kamal's manager. Amrish enters aboard. Shani is a childhood best friend of Aisha and Kabir, and he and Aisha were in love as teenagers. However, Kamal had paid for and arranged Sunny's Yale University scholarship to separate him from Aisha. Aisha and Sunny, now a successful journalist, still harbor feelings for each other. Unlike Manav, Shani appreciates Aisha's strong personality and is a feminist. Neelam sees Kamal flirting with a local guest and wonders why she did not divorce him despite his past infidelities. Aisha confronts Sunny about their separation and kisses him, which shocks them both. Farah hears that Kabir is going to marry Noori and storms off. Kamal sees Noori making out with Rana and learns that Kabir and Noori are not together as he had thought, causing him to have a gas attack. Kabir reveals to his family that he is in love with Farah and intends to leave the family businesses. He asks them to consider Aisha, who is actually interested in business. When he tries to pursue them to let her proceed with her divorce, Kamal and Neelam refuse, believing marriages are lifelong commitments. Infuriated, Kabir blurts out that they are hypocrites for talking of Mary's values and morals as the whole family circle is aware of Kamal's adultery and that Neelam has been suffering silently for years. Kamal asks Neelam why she had not let him. She reveals she had no choice because her family would not accept her back due to dishonor. Kamal realizes his mistake and asks for Neelam's forgiveness while trying to reconcile Manav and Aisha. Kamal sees how his son-in-law mistreats his daughter and orders him and Smita to leave, finally agreeing to the divorce and apologizing to his daughter. Farah is dismissed from her job for being romantically involved with a passenger and told to leave the ship. Kabir learns about her dismissal after the ship has set sail. He breaks news of Aisha's now impending divorce to Shani, and after publicly rejecting his impending marriage to Noori, jumps off the ship to swim to shore, believing his family will rescue him. Kamal, Neelam, Aisha scramble aboard a lifeboat and go after him with the help of their friends. While leaving, Aisha asks Shani if he will wait for her, to which he replies forever. The family rescues Kabir and head toward shore to help him find Farah. While being chased by the ship's crew, the Mehra family is seen happy in each other's presence for the first time. The cast is listed below. Anil Kapoor as Kamal Mehra, Shefali Shah as Neelam Kamal Mehra, Priyanka Chopra as Aisha Mehra, Aisha Manav Shangha, Ranveer Singh as Kabir Mehra, Anushka Sharma as Farah Ali, Farhan Akhtar as Shani Gill, Aamir Khan in a voice over appearance as Pluto Mehra, Rahul Bose as Manav Shangha, Jareena Bahav as Smita Pranav Shangha, Vikrant Maheshe as Rana Khanna, Ridhima Sood as Noori Sood, Pavan Chopra as Prem Mehra, Aisha Raja Mishra as Indu Prem Mehra, Parmeet Sethi as Lalit Sood, Dolly Minhash as Naina Lalit Sood, Manoj Pawa as Vinod Khanna, प्रीति ममगेन एज वंदना विनोद खन्ना, श्री शर्मा एज जमाल हाशमी, दिव्या शेठ एज शायरा जमाल हाशमी, इखलाव खान एज अमरीश गिल, वंदना सजनानी एज अंजना अंजू चोपड़ा, शराह हाशमी एज दिव्या मेहरा, खुशी दुबे एज पुटलू मेहरा।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए, ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आप लोगों तक पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं। धन्यवाद। दिल धड़कने दो। लेट द हार्ट बीट इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई जोया अख्तर एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रितेश सिद्वानी एंड फराह अख्तर अंडर द एक्सेल एंटरटेनमेंट बैनर। द फिल्म फीचर्स एंड एसेंबल कास्ट ऑफ अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा एंड फराह अख्तर इन लीड रोल्स विद अ वॉइस ओवर परफॉर्मेंस बाय आमिर खान एज द फैमिली डॉग प्लूटो। द नरेटर ऑफ द फिल्म। द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट इंक्लूड्स राहुल बोस, जरीना बहाव, विक्रांत मैशे, पवन चोपड़ा, परमीत सेठी, डॉली मत्तो एंड मनोज पावा। द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ द महराज अ डाइसफंक्शनल फैमिली हु इनवाइट their family and friends on a cruise trip to celebrate the parents' 30th wedding anniversary and later reconcile. Directed by Joya Akhtar, written by Reema Kagati, Joya Akhtar, produced by रितेश सिद्वानी, फरहान अख्तर, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा, फरहान अख्तर। नरेटेड बाय आमिर खान। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्लोस कातालन, एडिटेड बाई आनंद सुबैया, मनन मेहता, म्यूजिक बाई शंकर एहसान लॉय। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एक्सल इंटरटेनमेंट, जंगली पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट 5 जून 2015। रनिंग टाइम 173 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 5
80 million, box office 1.25 billion. Joya convinced the film as a family drama centered on a brother-sister relationship. She wanted to depict a more realistic sibling relationship in contrast to the dubious and over-the-top portrayal for which Bollywood is known. She later wrote the script with her friend and longtime collaborator Reema Kagti, while Farhan penned the dialogues. Much of the principal photography was done on Pullmantur Cruises ship MS Sovereign while sailing across the Mediterranean and Europe, and on land in France, Spain, Tunisia, Turkey and Italy. The soundtrack was composed by the trio Shankar Ehsaan Loy with lyrics by Javed Akhtar. The film was released worldwide on 5 June 2015 to positive reviews from critics who praised the performances of Kapoor, Shah, Chopra and Singh, who portrayed the members of the Mehra family, as well as Akhtar's direction. The film's music, cinematography and costumes. The film grossed 1.45 million at the box office on a production and marketing budget of ₹580 million, and was a critical and commercial success. It also earned a number of accolades. Dil Dhadakne Do received 5 nominations at the 61st Filmfare Awards, winning Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor. It also received 9 nominations at the 2016 Screen Awards, including Best Film and Best Director, and won 2 Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor and Best Ensemble Cast. The film is now available on Netflix. Plot: Kamal Mehra, a billionaire businessman in Delhi, owns Aika, a company on the verge of bankruptcy, and has a troubled relationship with his wife Neelam, daughter Aisha and son Kabir. Aisha has a successful travel business in Mumbai, but is unhappy with her marriage टू द नैरेसिस्टिक एंड कंट्रोलिंग मानव शांगा हु अलोंग विद हिज मदर्स स्मिता हेट्स हर फैमिली अनविलिंगली कबीर टेक्स पार्ट इन द बिजनेसेस इंस्टीड ड्रीमिंग ऑफ बिकमिंग अ पायलट कमल एंड नीलम इनवाइट देयर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स फॉर अ क्रूज अक्रॉस द मेडिटेरेनियन सी टू सेलिब्रेट देयर 30th वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी देयर गेस्ट इंक्लूड द सेकेंड फैमिली कमल एंड नीलम प्लान कबीर्स वेडिंग टू द सूट्स डॉटर नूरी इन एक्सचेंज टू हर फादर ललित इन्वेस्टिंग इन आइका aiming to prevent bankruptcies aboard Kabir falls in love with ship performer and dancer Farha Ali Noori falls for Rana the son of the suits Sohn revival Khanna Aisha wishes to divorce Manav Shani Gill the son of Kamal's manager Amrish enters aboard Shani is a childhood best friend of Aisha and Kabir And he and Aisha were in love as teenagers. However, Kamal had paid for and arranged Sunny's Yale University scholarship to separate him from Aisha. Aisha and Sunny. Now a successful journalist still harbor feelings for each other. Unlike Manav, Shani appreciates Aisha's strong personality and is a feminist. Neelam sees Kamal flirting with a local guest and wonders why she did not divorce him despite his past infidelities. Aisha confronts Sunny about their separation and kisses him, which shocks them both. Farah hears that Kabir is going to marry Noori and storms off. Kamal sees Noori making out with Rana and learns that Kabir and Noori are not together as he had thought, causing him to have a gas attack. Kabir reveals to his family that he is in love with Farah and intends to leave the family businesses. He asks them to consider Aisha, who is actually interested in business. When he tries to pursue them to let her proceed with her divorce. Kamal and Neelam refuse believing marriages are lifelong commitments. Infuriated, Kabir blurts out that they are hypocrites for talking of marriage, values and morals as the whole family circle is aware of Kamal's adultery and that Neelam has been suffering silently for years. Kamal asks Neelam why she had not left him. She reveals she had no choice because her family would not accept her back due to dishonor. Kamal realizes his mistake and asks for Neelam's forgiveness while trying to reconcile Manav and Aisha. Kamal sees how his son-in-law mistreats his daughter and orders him and Smita to leave, finally agreeing to the divorce and apologizing to his daughter. Farah is dismissed from her job for being romantically involved with a passenger and told to leave the ship. Kabir learns about her dismissal after the ship has set sail. He breaks news of Aisha's now impending divorce to Shani, and after publicly rejecting his impending marriage to Nuri, jumps off the ship to swim to shore, believing his family will rescue him. Kamal, Neelam, Aisha scramble aboard a lifeboat and go after him with the help of their friends. While leaving, Aisha asks Shani if he will wait for her, to which he replies forever. The family rescues Kabir and head toward shore to help him find Farah. While being chased by the ship's crew, the Mehra family is seen happy in each other's presence for the first time. The cast is listed below. Anil Kapoor as Kamal Mehra, Shefali Shah as Neelam Kamal Mehra, Priyanka Chopra as Aisha Mehra, Aisha Manav Shangha, Ranveer Singh as Kabir Mehra, Anushka Sharma as Farah Ali, Farhan Akhtar as Shani Gill, Aamir Khan in a voice over appearance as Pluto Mehra, Rahul Bose as Manav Shangha, Jareena Bahav as Smita Pranav Shangha, Vikrant Maheshe as Rana Khanna, Ridhima Sood as Noori Sood, Pavan Chopra as Prem Mehra, Aisha Raja Mishra as Indu Prem Mehra, परमीत सेट्टी एज ललित सूद, डॉली मिन्हास एज नैना ललित सूद, मनोज पावा एज विनोद खन्ना, प्रीति ममगेन एज वंदना विनोद खन्ना, श्रीश शर्मा एज जमाल हाशमी, दिव्या शेठ एज शायरा जमाल हाशमी, इखलाव खान एज अमरीश गिल, वंदना सजनानी एज अंजना अंजू चोपड़ा, शराह हाशमी एज दिव्या मेहरा, खुशी दुबे एज पुटलू मेहरा।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए, ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आप लोगों तक पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं। धन्यवाद। दिल धड़कने दो, दिल धड़कने दो, लेट द हार्ट बीट इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाई जोया अख्तर एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रितेश सिद्वानी एंड फराह अख्तर, अंडर द एक्सेल एंटरटेनमेंट बैनर। द फिल्म फीचर्स एन असेंबल कास्ट ऑफ अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा एंड फराह अख्तर इन लीड रोल्स विद अ वॉइस ओवर परफॉर्मेंस बाय आमिर खान एज द फैमिली डॉग प्लूटो, द नरेटर ऑफ द फिल्म। द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट इंक्लूड्स राहुल बोस, जरीना बहाव, विक्रांत मैशे, पवन चोपड़ा, परमीत सेट्टी, डॉली मत्तो एंड मनोज पावा। द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ द महाराज आ डाइस फंक्शनल फैमिली हु इनवाइट their family and friends on a cruise trip to celebrate the parents' 30th wedding anniversary and later reconcile. Directed by Joya Akhtar, written by Reema Kagati, Joya Akhtar, produced by रितेश सिद्वानी, फरहान अख्तर, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा, फरहान अख्तर। नैरेटेड बाय आमिर खान। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्लोस कातालन, एडिटेड बाई आनंद सुबैया, मनन मेहता, म्यूजिक बाई शंकर एहसान लॉय, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एक्सल एंटरटेनमेंट, जंगली पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई इरोज इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 5 जून 2015।
रनिंग टाइम 173 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 580 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस 1.25 बिलियन। जोया कन्विंस्ड द फिल्म एज अ फैमिली ड्रामा सेंट्रेड ऑन अ ब्रदर सिस्टर रिलेशनशिप। शी वॉन्टेड टू डेपिक्ट अ मोर रियलिस्टिक सिबलिंग रिलेशनशिप इन कॉन्ट्रास्ट टू द ड्यूबियस एंड ओवर द टॉप पोर्ट्रियल फॉर विच बॉलीवुड इज नोन। शी लेटर रोट द स्क्रिप्ट विद हर फ्रेंड एंड लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेटर रीमा कागती, वाइल फरान पेंट द डायलॉग्स, मच ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी वॉज डन ऑन पुलमेंटोर क्रूजेस शिप एम एस शोग्रीन वाइल सेलिंग अक्रॉस द मेडिटेरेनियन एंड यूरोप एंड ऑन लैंड इन फ्रांस स्पेन tunisia turkey and italy the soundtrack was composed by the trio shankar ehsan loy with lyrics by javed akhtar the film was released worldwide on 5 june 2015 to positive reviews from critics who praised the performances of Kapoor, Shah, Chopra and Singh, who portrayed the members of the Mehra family as well as Akhtar's direction, the film's music, cinematography and costumes. The film grossed 1.45 million at the box office on a production and marketing budget of rupees 580 million and was a critical and commercial success. It also earned a number of accolades. Dil Dhadakne Do received 5 nominations at the 61st Filmfare Awards, winning Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor. It also received 9 nominations at the 2016 Screen Awards, including Best Film and Best Director, and won 2 Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor and Best Ensemble Cast. The film is now available on Netflix. Plot: Kamal Mehra, a billionaire businessman in Delhi, owns Aika, a company on the verge of bankruptcy, and has a troubled relationship with his wife Neelam, daughter Aisha and son Kabir. आयशा हैज अ सक्सेसफुल ट्रैवल बिजनेस इन मुंबई. वॉट इज अनहैप्पी विद हर मैरिज टू द नैरिसिस्टिक एंड कंट्रोलिंग मानव शांगा who along with his mother Ishmita hates her family unwillingly. Kabir takes part in the businesses instead dreaming of becoming a pilot. Kamal and Neelam invite their family and friends for a cruise across the Mediterranean Sea to celebrate their 30th wedding anniversary. Their guests include the second family. Kamal and Neelam plan Kabir's wedding to the suits daughter Noori in exchange to her father Lalit investing in Aika, aiming to prevent bankruptcies. Aboard, Kabir falls in love with Sip, performer and dancer Farha Ali. Noori falls for Rana, the son of the Sood's sworn rival Khanna. Aisha wishes to divorce Manav Shani Gill, the son of Kamal's manager. Amrish enters aboard. Shani is a childhood best friend of Aisha and Kabir, and he and Aisha were in love as teenagers. However, Kamal had paid for and arranged Sunny's Yale University scholarship to separate him from Aisha. Aisha and Shani, now a successful journalist, still harbor feelings for each other. Unlike Manav, Shani appreciates Aisha's strong personality and is a feminist. Neelam sees Kamal flirting with a local guest and wonders why she did not divorce him despite his past infidelities. Aisha confronts Sunny about their separation and kisses him, which shocks them both. Farah hears that Kabir is going to marry Noori and storms off. Kamal sees Noori making out with Rana and learns that Kabir and Noori are not together as he had thought, causing him to have a gas attack. Kabir reveals to his family that he is in love with Farah and intends to leave the family businesses. He asks them to consider Aisha, who is actually interested in business. When he tries to persuade them to let her proceed with her divorce, Kamal and Neelam refuse, believing marriages are lifelong commitments. Infuriated, Kabir blurts out that they are hypocrites for talking of marriage, values and morals, as the whole family circle is aware of Kamal's adultery and that Neelam has been suffering silently for years. Kamal asks Neelam why she had not let him. She reveals she had no choice because her family would not accept her back due to dishonor. Kamal realizes his mistake and asks for Neelam's forgiveness while trying to reconcile Manav and Aisha. Kamal sees how his son-in-law mistreats his daughter and orders him and Smita to leave, finally agreeing to the divorce and apologizing to his daughter. Farah is dismissed from her job for being romantically involved with a passenger and told to leave the ship. Kabir learns about her dismissal after the ship has set sail. He breaks news of Aisha's now impending divorce to Shani, and after publicly rejecting his impending marriage to Nuri, jumps off the ship to swim to shore, believing his family will rescue him. Kamal, Neelam, Aisha scramble aboard a lifeboat and go after him with the help of their friends. While leaving, Aisha asks Shani if he will wait for her, to which he replies forever. The family rescues Kabir and head toward shore to help him find Farah. While being chased by the ship's crew, the Mehra family is seen happy in each other's presence for the first time. The cast is listed below. Anil Kapoor as Kamal Mehra, Shefali Shah as Neelam Kamal Mehra, Priyanka Chopra as Aisha Mehra, Aisha Manav Shangha, Ranveer Singh as Kabir Mehra, Anushka Sharma as Farah Ali, Farhan Akhtar as Shani Gill, Aamir Khan in a voice over appearance as Pluto Mehra, Rahul Bose as Manav Shangha, Jareena Bahav as Smita Pranav Shangha, Vikrant Maheshe as Rana Khanna. रिद्धिमा शौद सूद एज नूरी सूद, पवन चोपड़ा एज प्रेम मेहरा, आयशा राजा मिश्रा एज इंदु प्रेम मेहरा, परमीत सेट्टी एज ललित सूद, डॉली मिन्हास एज नैना ललित सूद, मनोज पावा एज विनोद खन्ना, प्रीति ममगेन एज वंदना विनोद खन्ना, श्री शर्मा एज जमाल हाशमी, दिव्या शेठ एज शायरा जमाल हाशमी, इखलाव खान एज अमरीश गिल, वंदना सजनानी एज अंजना अंजू चोपड़ा, शराहा हाशमी एज दिव्या मेहरा, खुशी दुबे एज पुटलू मेहरा।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले, अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए, ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आप लोगों तक पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं। धन्यवाद। दिल धड़कने दो, दिल धड़कने दो, लेट द हार्ट बीट इज़ अ 2015 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई जोया अख्तर एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई रितेश सिद्वानी एंड फराह अख्तर अंडर द एक्सेल एंटरटेनमेंट बैनर। द फिल्म फीचर्स एंड एसेंबल कास्ट ऑफ अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा एंड फराह अख्तर इन लीड रोल्स विद अ वॉइस ओवर परफॉर्मेंस बाय आमिर खान एज द फैमिली डॉग प्लूटो। द नरेटर ऑफ द फिल्म। द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट इंक्लूड्स राहुल बोस, जरीना बहाव, विक्रांत मैशे, पवन चोपड़ा, परमीत सेट्टी, डॉली मत्तो एंड मनोज पावा। द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ द महाराज अ डाइसफंक्शनल फैमिली हु इनवाइट their family and friends on a cruise trip to celebrate the parents' 30th wedding anniversary and later reconcile. Directed by Joya Akhtar, written by Reema Kagati, Joya Akhtar, produced by रितेश सिद्वानी, फरहान अख्तर, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, सैफ अली शाह, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, रणवीर सिंह, अनुष्का शर्मा, फरहान अख्तर। नरेटेड बाय आमिर खान। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्लोस कातालन। एडिटेड बाई आनंद सुबैया, मनन मेहता। म्यूजिक बाई शंकर एहसान लॉय। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज
एक्सल इंटरटेनमेंट, जंगली पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 5 जून 2015, रनिंग टाइम 173 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 580 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस 1.25 बिलियन। जोया कन्विंस्ड द फिल्म एज अ फैमिली ड्रामा सेंट्रेड ऑन अ ब्रदर सिस्टर रिलेशनशिप। शी वॉन्टेड टू डेपिक्ट अ मोर रियलिस्टिक सिबलिंग रिलेशनशिप इन कॉन्ट्रास्ट टू द ड्यूबियस एंड ओवर द टॉप पोर्ट्रियल फॉर विच बॉलीवुड इज नोन। शी लेटर रोट द स्क्रिप्ट विद हर फ्रेंड एंड लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेटर रीमा कागती, वाइल फरहान पेंट द डायलॉग्स, मच ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी वॉज डन ऑन पुलमैंटोर क्रूजेस शिप एम एस शोवरिजिन वाइल सेलिंग अक्रॉस द मेडिटेरेनियन एंड यूरोप एंड ऑन लैंड इन फ्रांस, स्पेन, टूनिशिया, टर्की एंड इटली। द साउंड ट्रैक वॉज कंपोज बाई द ट्रियो शंकर एहसान लॉय विद लिरिक्स बाई जावेद अख्तर। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड वर्ल्ड वाइड ऑन 5 जून 2015 टू पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स हु प्रेज्ड द परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ कपूर, शाह, चोपड़ा एंड सिंह हु पोर्ट्रेट द मेंबर्स ऑफ द मेहरा फैमिली एज वेल एज अख्तर्स डायरेक्शन। द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक, सिनेमेटोग्राफी एंड कॉस्ट्यूम्स। द फिल्म ग्रॉस्ड 1.45 मिलियन एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस ऑन अ प्रोडक्शन एंड मार्केटिंग बजट ऑफ रुपये 580 मिलियन एंड वॉज अ क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमर्शियल सक्सेस। इट ऑल्सो अर्न्ड अ नंबर ऑफ एक्कोलेड्स, दिल धड़कने दो, received 5 nominations at the 61st Filmfare Awards, winning Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor. It also received 9 nominations at the 2016 Screen Awards, including Best Film and Best Director, and won 2 Best Supporting Actor for Kapoor and Best Ensemble Cast. The film is now available on Netflix. Plot: Kamal Mehra, a billionaire businessman in Delhi, owns Aika, a company on the verge of bankruptcy, and has a troubled relationship with his wife Neelam. Daughter Aisha and son Kabir. Aisha has a successful travel business in Mumbai. What is unhappy with her marriage to the narcissistic and controlling man of Shanga, who along with his mother Ishmita hates her family unwillingly. Kabir takes part in the businesses instead dreaming of becoming a pilot. Kamal and Neelam invite their family and friends for a cruise across the Mediterranean Sea to celebrate their 30th wedding anniversary. Their guests include the second family. Kamal and Neelam plan Kabir's wedding to the suit's daughter Noori in exchange to her father Lalit investing in Aika, aiming to prevent bankruptcies. Aboard, Kabir falls in love with Shiv, performer and dancer Farha Ali. Noori falls for Rana, the son of the suit's sworn rival Khanna. Aisha wishes to divorce Manav Shani Gill, the son of Kamal's manager. Amrish enters aboard. Shani is a childhood best friend of Aisha and Kabir, and he and Aisha were in love as teenagers. However, Kamal had paid for and arranged Sunny's Yale University scholarship to separate him from Aisha. Aisha and Sunny, now a successful journalist, still harbor feelings for each other. Unlike Manav, Shani appreciates Aisha's strong personality and is a feminist. Neelam sees Kamal flirting with a local guest and wonders why she did not divorce him despite his past infidelities. Aisha confronts Sunny about their separation and kisses him, which shocks them both. Farah hears that Kabir is going to marry Noori and storms off. Kamal sees Noori making out with Rana and learns that Kabir and Noori are not together as he had thought, causing him to have a gas attack. Kabir reveals to his family that he is in love with Farah and intends to leave the family businesses. He asks them to consider Aisha, who is actually interested in business. When he tries to persuade them to let her proceed with her divorce, Kamal and Neelam refuse, believing marriages are lifelong commitments. Infuriated, Kabir blurts out that they are hypocrites for talking of marriage, values and morals, as the whole family circle is aware of Kamal's adultery and that Neelam has been suffering silently for years. Kamal asks Neelam why she had not left him. She reveals she had no choice because her family would not accept her back due to dishonor. Kamal realizes his mistake and asks for Neelam's forgiveness while trying to reconcile Manav and Aisha. Kamal sees how his son-in-law mistreats his daughter and orders him and Smita to leave, finally agreeing to the divorce and apologizing to his daughter. Farah is dismissed from her job for being romantically involved with a passenger and told to leave the ship. Kabir learns about her dismissal after the ship has set sail. He breaks news of Aisha's now impending divorce to Shani, and after publicly rejecting his impending marriage to Nuri, jumps off the ship to swim to shore, believing his family will rescue him. Kamal, Neelam, Aisha scramble aboard a lifeboat and go after him with the help of their friends. While leaving, Aisha asks Shani if he will wait for her, to which he replies forever. The family rescues Kabir and head toward shore to help him find Farah. While being chased by the ship's crew, the Mehra family is seen happy in each other's presence for the first time. The cast is listed below. Anil Kapoor as Kamal Mehra, Shefali Shah as Neelam Kamal Mehra, Priyanka Chopra as Aisha Mehra, Aisha Manav Shangha, Ranveer Singh as Kabir Mehra, Anushka Sharma as Farah Ali, Farhan Akhtar as Shani Gill, Aamir Khan in a voice over appearance as Pluto Mehra, राहुल बोस एज मानव शांघा, जरीना बहाव एज स्मिता प्रणव शांघा, विक्रांत मैशे एज राणा खन्ना, रिद्धिमा सूद एज नूरी सूद, पवन चोपड़ा एज प्रेम मेहरा, आयशा राजा मिश्रा एज इंदु प्रेम मेहरा, परमीत सेठी एज ललित सूद, डॉली मिन्हास एज नैना ललित सूद, मनोज पावा एज विनोद खन्ना, प्रीति ममगेन एज वंदना विनोद खन्ना, श्री शर्मा एज जमाल हाशमी, दिव्या शेठ एज शायरा जमाल हाशमी, इखलाव खान एज अमरीश गिल, वंदना सजनानी एज अंजना अंजू चोपड़ा, शराह हाशमी एज दिव्या मेहरा, खुशी दुबे एज पुटलू मेहरा।